In this video, I want to show you how to download elevation data from NASA Earth Data site. So to do that, open your browser and open a new tab. So here, search for NASA Earth Data and press enter. So when it opens, just click on this search. This will open a page like this. If you are new to this site, you can follow this notification, which will help you to get started quickly. So you can click on TikTok to look around the site. However, in my own case, I want to skip it. I'll just click on skip. So here, for you to be able to download data from here, you have to log in into your account. So if you have not created an account with them, you can create a free account. So to log in, click on login. This will open login page. And if you have not created an account, you can just create register to create a free account with them. So in my own case, I've registered. I'll just click on login. Yes, I've logged in successfully. It's bringing this store page again. I don't need it. I'll just close it. So here, you have access to a lot of data here. So in my own case, I want to download elevation data. I'll come to organization, click on it, then scroll down until you see Shuttle Radar Topography Mission, this one. So click on it. So when you click on it, this will bring some data set here. However, you need to select your format. To do that, scroll down here and you see data format. Click on it, then select this HGT. Click on it. When you click on HGT, this data in this format is trying to load up here. Yes, it's loaded. You can see it here. Now we have this NASA Shuttle Radar Tomography Mission Global 1 arc seconds, and this one is 30 meter resolution, and I think this one is 90 meter resolution. So I want to concentrate on this very first one. This very first one is what I want to download. However, before going for this, we need to select our area of interest. So let me zoom in to my area of interest. So let me zoom in to this very place. You can actually adjust this so that you'll be able to see your area clearly. I think it's okay now. After you have navigated to your area of interest, if you come here, you can see search by spatial rectangle. You can see search by spatial circle. So let's go with this option, rectangle. So you come and click and drag to draw a rectangle to show your area of interest, just like this. If this is the area I want to download for instance, after drawing it, I'll just drag and drop. So I've selected my area of interest now. So let me select this data type I want to download. Click on it. Yes, you can see it. What it means is that two types of data covers my chosen area, which means the area I've chosen, my area of interest, is covered by two types of data. So if I click here, you can see it will be highlighted here. And if I click here, if I place my cursor on any of these, it will be highlighted here on the data view. So I have two set of types of data that covers my study area. So now there are two options here. You can click on download all to download for the two. So you can see the number of data sets available for that study area is indicated here as two. So if I want to download the two, I can click here to download the two types of data that covers my study area. Alternatively, I can download it individually by clicking here, and you will see our download options. So click on download file. So you can see the download has started. This is it. Then let me close this. For the second one, I'll click here and click on download file. So you can see the second one is downloading as well. So this is how to download this data. And as I told you, alternatively you can click on download all and it will download the two data available. Now we have downloaded our data for the location we selected. Now let's try to open it in GIS environment. So let's go to our download. Yes, under downloads, this is it, the two data I downloaded. So to make it easier, we can just cut the two file, right click and cut. Then open a new folder. Let's just call it elevation. Then paste the two here. Then right click and extract file here. Yes, we have extracted the two. Now let's go to QGIS, for instance. Let's use QGIS and bring in that very data. So click on layer, click on add layer, come to add raster layer. Then navigate to that very folder. It's under download and this is it, elevation. So we are loading this and this. Click on open. Then click on add. The two has been added. Click on close. So you can see the two. Let me adjust here. So you can see the two elevation data, the two tiles that cover my study area. You can change the color if you wish to. You can see this is my elevation data. So if you have comments or questions, please kindly tell us in the comment section. So thank you for watching.